94% on my battery bank. It's 8 a.m. in the morning. Actually didn't make it to a full charge yesterday. I made it to 95%. 12.9 is the voltage. And we're charging 2 watts. Woohoo! Okay, guys. So I'm going to be doing something I wanted to do for a while. Just every time I go to do it, I forget about it or whatever. So I showed you my battery bank. It's at 94%. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. I got the kilowatt meter plugged into the off-grid. You know my off-grid system. This is the blue box, not into the wall. I rent, so I have to make it work with what I have. Anyways, what I want to do here is I want to cook with my Crockpot today on the off-grid system. Just to do it, I thought it'd be fun. So I figured I'd bring you along. So we're going to start off. You can see I'm not pulling any power. I'm going to go ahead and plug in the Crockpot here. Alright, the Crockpot's plugged in, so I'm gonna go ahead and turn the Crockpot on to high. So there goes the Crockpot. Ooh, it's getting some power. 240 watts. That's cool. That's not much power at all. Wow, that's actually nice. I thought it used more power than that. And obviously, guys, it's not going to pull that temperature, that many watts. Alright, so this is what I'm cooking. I'm going to cook in a beef stew. I'm on a bland diet right now, guys, because of some health issues. The doctor has me on, and I'm really looking forward to making some beef stew. So I have to do it a little bit different than I normally would. Normally, I'd have a lot more vegetables and more spices and that kind of thing. You guys don't care about the recipe. But I did just figure I'd show you. I mean, you use just some beef stew from the grocery store. I usually buy it differently, but it is what it is. Just some red potatoes and jasmine rice, which I'll cook separately. And also, I'll probably throw some peas in here. Ironically enough, vegetables are kind of rough on my stomach. So I'm going to go easy on the vegetables for this one and basically be more of a beef stew, not so much of a vegetable stew. Okay, so I recorded me getting the rice out of the sun oven and everything, and then putting it in here. Something happened to it on my camera. Didn't save it or whatever. Sorry. So the rice is totally done. It's all finished. The meal is done. Now, I put a lot more rice in here than normal because, well, it's good filler, and it's got to kind of be bland on my stomach, easy on my stomach. So that's why we went with 2 cups of rice. This was totally cooked, 100% off-grid. No power used from the power company. I cooked the rice in the sun oven 2.5 hours. Yeah, 2.5 hours. And that was the time lapse. You guys saw me putting it in there and all that. Sorry, like I said, it didn't come out. But the rice is finished. And let me show you the kilowatt hours we used. All right, guys. So you saw me turn off the Crock-Pot. It's been 7 hours. It's 3 o'clock now. I started at 8 o'clock this morning. Again, didn't use anything but the sun. I used the sun to cook the rice. Yes, granted, I could have cooked this whole thing in the sun oven, but I wanted to do this on solar power, and I thought it would be just interesting to do the rice in the sun oven. First time I ever did it. But anyways, really cool. The whole thing was done off-grid. Now, obviously, I cook with sun power all the time because my house is grid-tied. So technically, pretty much anything I do in the daytime is solar power. But this is an off-grid situation. I didn't use the power grid to cook any of this. I used all on my own. Alright, so let's see how many kilowatt hours we use. We're going to see this together for the first time. Let's see. 1.61 kilowatt hours. That is not bad at all. So 7 hours to Crock-Pot. Used. So in 7 hours, the Crock-Pot only used 1.6 kilowatt hours. That's 30 cents worth of power. Well, no, it's more than that. It's less than a dollar. It's 50 cents, something like that. Anyways, all right, so we're over at the battery monitor, the TriMetrics. We got down to 89% while it was running. We recharged back to 90%. We started off, if you remember correctly, at 95%. So that's not bad. I only have 850 watts. Sorry. Yeah, 800. All right, guys, so there it is. Cooking off-grid 100% with electricity. The first time I've ever actually cooked a full meal, not in the microwave, off-grid. First time I ever used the Crock-Pot. Was a total success. Really enjoyed this. I knew it would work technically, but I've never done it in real life. So if you haven't done it in real life and you have the ability to do it, try it out. It's really cool. Now it's time to eat. If you guys have any questions, comments, concerns, please leave them below. Thanks, take care, and God bless.